Hi, my name is Charity Fleming from Qualia Counseling Services, a specialized CBT clinic with offices in Kitchener, Waterloo, Oswegan, and Brantford, Ontario, and virtual offices open everywhere with discounted sessions currently. Today, I just wanted to touch base, wish you well, send you warm wishes, prayers, and everything good from the heart for you to have an excellent day in self-isolation. And to hopefully embrace some hope and optimism and improved health today and mental health. I just wanted to touch base and share a handout that I created specifically for health anxiety during this COVID-19 time. Health anxiety, if you haven't heard of it, is what it sounds like. Anxiety specifically related to health. And right now, I think, and it would be prudent that we all experience an increase in health anxiety so that we can engage in those behaviors which are helpful and which will protect ours and others' health. Things like self-isolation and social distancing are really important right now for us, for our community, for our hospitals, and for society at large. To have anxiety about those things and increased anxiety that lead you to those healthy behaviors is good. So we should be engaging in those behaviors. However, for many people, health anxiety is a very, very real anxiety condition and disorder, which can cause real emotional suffering. And so we know during this time of COVID-19 that symptoms are going to be on the rise. If you're somebody who has previously suffered from health anxiety or who has had symptoms, expect that this is a time where you're going to be triggered. I know for myself even, I just have anxiety in general, but I know my children, they had the flu just as self-isolation was becoming mandatory. And I worried about those symptoms. I was checking them in the middle of the night. I was taking their temperature frequently and checking their cough and making sure that it wasn't fitting those symptoms of COVID-19. This is something many of us are probably doing more, is checking what those symptoms are. If we are having symptoms or sensations, checking what they are. But those with health anxiety are on constant alert. They're very hypervigilant. And this leads to a lot of emotional distress. So if you are experiencing health anxiety, I feel for you. CBT, cognitive behavioral therapy, really has techniques that can help you decrease your distress. And we're here to support everyone during this time. And so I've attached a free handout, a free resource. Please share it with whoever you can, in whatever circles you find yourself in. Share it with the world if you want to, but a free resource with known cognitive behavioral therapy techniques that help to decrease health anxiety. We wish you well. We know this is a tough time for a lot of people. At best, you are in mandatory health isolation. At worst, you're suffering from increased mental health symptoms or symptoms of the coronavirus. And so we wish you well. We are doing our part at Qualia to try to share resources and tips and mental health strategies to improve your mental health. So please check out our website and check out the link that I'm sharing now for resources. I hope they help, and take care, be well.